Oh, it's so weird being Dara. Oh, hello, I look like I've been punched multiple times in the face.
Jesus, like, look.
Oh. So, bloopers. But look at this. I mean, I got the lip blood where the injection went into to cause Dara. I got the hair swooped to one side. Oops, sorry. Hair swooped to one side. And then I made this top and skirt. And this lipstick was supposed to just be here, but I went like that. And so it went to both sides, but it actually looks really good. I'm like, it's so weird being dark, because I have to be like, it's really, really weird.
Such a shame she had to go. Poor little Jara. She just couldn't handle it, could she? She couldn't handle me anymore. And she thought she could get rid of us. Oh, how funny. You really thought she would have tried just a little bit harder. But no, she didn't even try. She ignored all the signs and none of you told her. How interesting. You'll say that you like her, yet you couldn't even tell her what was going on. How pathetic. But I have to stay in this stupid little body. She's quite weak. She can't even keep me in longer than she ready to try. Now I'm here. And I'm going to stay. We are going to stay for a long, long time. Just you watch. We got nowhere to go. We got nowhere to be. So why not play a couple of games? You know, because all of us are ready to play. And we got all the time in the world. Oh, it feels good to be around. But I guess we'll see what happens to poor little Jara. We're gonna have fun, aren't we? I guess you'll just have to wait and watch and listen and see where we come up next. Don't go too far, because neither did we.
Okay, I think that's good.
Guess what?